In our room, what will do? Speaking with the mind.